Why do I always feel like that? I'm trying to make you care. I'm sitting waiting patiently but squirming in my chair. I pull out all the stops and talk on makeup, nails, and hair. Now I know we'd have a blast. Problems, you were never there. I know you say you're hurting and you're healing, and I get it. But each time I left inside, I end up feeling more pathetic. I know I've been away, I acted mean, and I regret it. But my cards are on the table. Make a move or just forget it. I'm thinking back to Feb, what I thought you used to be. A sweetheart always showing up. You cared, and I could see. Now I'm thinking every text I send, I cure it perfectly. Was it you, or did you change, or was it all a show for me? We make plans, you bail. Feel I'm chasing my tail. If you don't shape up, you fail. You grab your boat and set sail. Bullshit's taking all my energy. I really want to know, are you in or are you out? Because either way, I'm down to go. I'm confused because you're teasing. You say yo te quiero. Pero if you really like me, wouldn't be spitting this flow. Yo, I know, it's all ego. I'm so caught up, it's got to go. If I just breathe and take it slow and look inside, because I know everybody is your mirror. You project and they reflect. The situation is a lesson. Pain that's not uncovered yet. Yeah, it's all this childish shit. I probably felt the need to prove my worth, my value constantly is transferred to this dude. It's like I push you to your limit and then see if you come back. If you do, I guess I'm lovable. There's so much to unpack. But awareness, that's a start. And these words come from my heart. If I listen to my head, she analyzes part by part. Let me breathe, let me chill. Take a minute, I think I will. Take a time to look back, see where this has been before. I see this in a pattern, two or three times, maybe more. Now I'm having memories of when my worth was on the floor. Taking shit I don't deserve, or should have been straight at the floor. Okay, super head, is this relating now? Can I use my past experience to sort this mess in hell? I guess I'll put myself first, never taking an excuse. Go in or go out, at least land on a piece of truth. Either way, we need some clarity, it's serving neither one. Should we try or should we end? I'm seeing peace by being done. Whatever happens, me go. I appreciate the time, the love, the laugh, the memories, the content for this rhyme. Yeah, I called you out in public, but I don't think that's a crime. If I said you didn't mean something, then I'd be fucking lying. These are all just my reflections that go running through my head. Wait, on second thoughts, I wonder if they should be less unsaid.